Hello everyone, welcome to Peckham's Online. Today I'm going to teach you basic English, lecture number 71, and we are going to look at the prepositions place under. Under kya hota hai? Under nahi, under. U-N-D-E-R. Talk about something which is below. Ab kahenge na, something is under the table, or something is under the bed. Matlab, ye cheez bed ke niche hai, ya table ke niche hai. Agar aapki table hai, uske niche koi jagah hai, to aap kya kahenge? There's something under the table. So the sentence is going to be ki koi cheez kisi cheez ke niche ho. There is a pen under the table. Alright?